recognizing how serious our situation is right now. It may well be that the traditional way of doing things with politics as usual could fix the problem, but I'm not certain that that's the case.